Good morning. We are here shelling on Marco Island. It is a cool breeze. Robert just found this handful. It is a nice cool breeze. It's like 8 a.m. It's rained for a little bit. That's the storm clouds. We have an umbrella in case it starts again. We learned our lesson. Yes, it's a very nice umbrella. Show the umbrella. Very nice. Morton's umbrella. So anyway, we got stuck in a rainstorm the other day. So we've learned our lesson. Carry an umbrella. It wasn't just like a sprinkle. It was like a downpour. And I can hear thunder in the distance. Oh, there's another sand dollar. I'm hoping to find a whole sand dollar today. I don't know. These waves are a little rough, so I doubt I'll be finding anything full. But you never know. You never know. We are walking this way. There's a little area up here I like. Apparently where all the people are at.
You ran the messages with the tip.
You can.
I did. I mean, I can't.
What did you leave? I probably don't want to know. It wasn't rude, are you sure? That doesn't sound like my husband.
Find the farthest too hot of a state.
What do you got to say? Got a lot to say. It's like you're walking too close to my shell pile. That's what he says. Don't. That's what happens when I give you the umbrella. The toy. I did. I will blame the umbrella. Not the person wielding the umbrella. Definitely always the umbrella's fault. I think we're not actually talking about an umbrella at the moment. You what?
It's a pretty good one, actually.
Oh, it's the first turkey wing that we picked up this trip. That. I'm wearing my water shoes. Not that cold. Whew, not that cold. Is it possible that Sanibel's water is colder? Alright, it's having a hard time. Thank you. it's a broken tube. What? Oh, very nice.
What is that?
What do you see?